Now, Grandma had a stove like that, my grandma. Similar to that.
That lathe is over there, I agree, it's just like the one your dad had. Exactly. Exactly, like the one your dad had.
And the old thing was going to sing, Grandma had that, my grandma.
You know, I seen one of them sitting there in the personal yard.
You should get them if you could, because that, you can redo, finish, do that.
Now, that's the kind of stove that my mother had, and it's right there. And that thing on the end is a boiler. You fill that with water, and then the stove in the end. That's exactly like the stove my mother had.
Our kids would have a fit today if they had keep water for their bath and something like that.
Your kids don't know today what if have to get up real early in the morning to start the fire so you can eat breakfast.
They're trying to design an electric car.
Yeah.
They've already designed it.
Yeah.
This is the whole thing I was telling you. So all of this was stupid. See, lumberyard.
Yeah.
All of that.
They had their own. Had their own town, didn't they? Yeah, they had their own town. Well, they had different sections, and this was wagon section here, evidently, and then.
So you get from this building by that.
Mm-hmm.
Got a walkway here, it looks like.
It looks like they don't belong.
Yeah.
From our state, yeah. They look like just a little donut in there.
Is this your favorite one?
Yeah, I like this one. I really do. That's neat.
I think my favorite one's that hot stuff. What's this called?
This is a Predator. You can see where they have for the jacks? Underneath it. That's where you jack the car up. And the chrome is in them.
Well, that would come in handy.
Well, yeah, that's where you put the jack. And that roof rolls up.
This must have been like the top of the line, most expensive one you could buy.
I think it was. It's come out in 56 or somewhere in there.
Must be like the Mercedes of today.
But that was the first T-top.
Wow.
You know, then.
Is that what the name of the car was, Paxton? No.
No, it was Studebaker Avanti. I can't even pronounce it.
Whoever raced it must have been named Paxton.
Well, they got a name on there, Roger Ward.
Supercharged Studebaker V8, 304 cubic inch, 630 horsepower.
World's first 200 mile per hour V8, Studebaker V8.
That puts you down the road, couldn't it? Steel tube driver safety cage, twin and cluster. Broke a flat shop and mounted this in the car. You're excellent.
There's a...
These weren't here last time.
They kind of changed it all, so often they...
Hope to do it that way.
Roger Ward was a driver.
But there's another... But then there's a lot of fire, it's all...
Bonneville Flats, 1993. 204.36.
200 miles per hour at last. That's
the... I was wondering if Bonneville Flats or if that was a...
It's kind of a nice color.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? Avocado green.
This is where I got that sign to ask for some shot. Oh.
This is good to
me. Are you glad you...
What?
He's doing a buggy? It's a buggy. It was pretty neat.